Congolese refugee establishes solar mini-grid in his camp. Vasco Hamisi, a refugee from the Democratic Republic of the Congo, who lives in the Kakuma camp in northwest Kenya, established a 20-kilowatt solar